This must be how they're gonna move the plutonium particles.